children whose world is being shattered, for all whose sense of safety and security is being threatened. And I pray they will be comforted by a power greater than any of us, spoken to the ages in Psalm 23. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me.